Gather round, lads and lassies, and I'll spin ya a tale. 'Tis about a pint-sized leprechaun who lived in the dale. He tried as he might, in spite of his height, but nothing he did seemed to turn out quite right. Still, he never gave up and stayed true to the end, and some wonderful things he accomplished, my friend. Now take heed and listen as his story I share, of one heart so big from Ireland fair. A long time ago in the land of the green lived the saddest young sprite that you've ever seen. His name was Seamus and he didn't fit in. He was shunned by his peers and even his kin. Most leprechauns here were 3 feet tall, but Seamus, you see, was the smallest of all. Just over 2 feet, he was dwarfed by the rest, and daily his pride was put to the test. Now everyone laughed at his minimal size, and Seamus had doubts that his stature would rise. Yet deep down he knew he was small for a reason, that all things happen within God's own season. Seamus, keep your head up high and you we found a treasure. Your tiny frame a blessing, to know you is our pleasure. Though you've been down and kicked around, a brighter day will dawn. Keep the faith, my friend, 'cause in the end you have to carry on. One morning he walked to the rainbow's end, where a pot of gold and bright colors did blend. A peace upon him as he basked in warm light, and a calming feeling that couldn't feel more right. Just then Seamus heard a most distressing sound, a rumble that shook the ground all around. Leprechauns were falling as the earth gave way. It was all up to Seamus to save the day. A lifeline he lowered down a muddy slope. With chunks of earth falling, there was little hope. But with might unequaled, he rescued them all. Not bad for a leprechaun, just 2 feet tall. Seamus, keep your head up high, and you we found a treasure. Your tiny frame a blessing, to know you is our pleasure. Though you've been down and kicked around, a brighter day will dawn. Keep the faith, my friend, 'cause in the end you have to carry on. Word spread quick about his awesome feat of saving the others from certain defeat. But Seamus didn't do it for glory or fame. He'd like it if no one would mention his name. Still his peers now held him in highest esteem. They all felt bad 'cause they treated him mean. In spite of his size, he was big in their eyes, and they named him their leader to no one's surprise. Seamus Murphy, our hero, he took a stance, and is no longer hindered by circumstance. He says to use what God gave you and you'll do fine. Always follow your rainbow to the end of the line. Seamus, keep your head up high, and you we found a treasure. Your tiny frame a blessing, to know you is our pleasure. Though you've been down and kicked around, a brighter day will dawn. Keep the faith, my friend, 'cause in the end you have to carry on. Keep the faith, my friend, 'cause in the end you have to carry on.
Hey, lads and lassies, no matter what comes your way, you've got the lucky charms to meet it head on. Whether you're 2 feet tall like me, or 10 feet tall, you're not too big or too small. Take it from your little green friend, Seamus.